I'm going to walk you through the audio stories. We did not get to do the recording, but it still can go forward with a lot of the projects. So I've got my session here. I'm going to save it under my name because we would be saving it under our author's name, but these are older projects, so I need it under your name. 2440-bit, I'm going to use stereo mix. It's going to ask me where I want to save it, and I'm going to save it here, and I'm going to import my audio. Now remember, when you either add, it will just add that audio to your session and not copy it into the audio file folder, but we're going to choose copy so that when you turn it in, it comes with you. It's going to ask me where I want it to go. It defaults to the audio file folder of the session I just created. And there is my file. So I'm going to create a stereo master fader. And I'm going to use command equals to flip over. And you can see how the audio file is very low. So a couple things we can do with this. We can add compression. We're going to do that in some voice. But I'm going to use the gain plugin and bring the gain up quite a bit. And you can see why we need a compressor. So every time there's a pause, got full lungs, and then it dies out. So what do? First thing we're going to do is add a high pass filter. So I'm going to use the first single band EQ. Male fundamental, it is about 125. So I'm going to put this just under that. Should be good. And now I'm going to do some compression. And we're going to use the dynamic 3. Now with the voiceover, we want this to be super not obvious that we're compressing, right? So if we want to do the music, we could do it aggressive, but I'm going to give it a very soft knee. So notice that curve here is super soft as opposed to hard knee, right? So that means the compression is going to actually start working a little earlier, which I think is going to be good. 3:1, we're going to back this down even more. It's a 2:1. Now that's very mild. And let's see what happens.
From the street, Jackson realized that his family was in fact poor. Not the kind of poor where you have to decide between keeping the lights on and eating dinner, but the kind of poor where you can only, just barely by the skin of your teeth, make everything work, paycheck to paycheck. From the street, Jackson...
You can see louder it is. We're going to add some gain. Find a loud section right here.
The house smelled of sick. The house smelled of... The house smelled of... The house smelled of...
So it still needs to be a little bit louder.
The house smelled of, the house smelled of, the house smelled of, the house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot.
We're actually going to give this some gain too.
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down next to the dining room table and walked into the living room.
Because we want to give ourselves. So now we're going to use this to add some gain to this plugin. We've only got so much gain here if we turn the fader up. So we're going to give ourselves about another 6 dB of gain here.
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint...
And you can see now we get close to peaking.
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down.
So you can see there, it's telling us it's getting close. So we could turn this gain down a little bit, but...
The house smelled of cigarettes.
Because we're so mild with the compression, now we're going to do something. We're going to add a limiter as well. So for this, again, we don't want this to be visible. We just want 1 or 2 dB. Just going to play whack-a-mole with those top peaks. So what we're going to do is...
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot.
So we're going to speed the attack way up, speed the release up, and hit the ratio much harder. Gain reduction, we want 1 or 2 dB.
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down next to the dining room table and walked into the living room. There were four cats strewn...
We're going to add just a little bit more gain. Remember, no threshold here.
The house smelled of...
And if we bypass it, it'll be louder.
The house smelled of...
Right, because we've turned it down so much, so let's...
The house smelled... The house smelled, the house smelled, the house smelled.
Still louder with.
The house smelled, the house smelled of, the house smelled, the house smelled, the house smelled.
Now it's a little too loud, but I think we're pretty close.
The house smelled, the house smelled, the house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down next to the dining room table and walked into the living room.
Back it down just a smidge and we
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down next to the dining room table and walked into the living room. There were four cats strewn across the two couches and a table that no one will let him have, despite the...
Okay, so now we got this vocal, and it was recorded real close to the mouth, so it's kind of real, like, demo-y sounding, real dry. So let's add a new track. So I'm going to use Shift-Command-N and create a mono aux track. Now, I'm just going to do this as ambient. We don't want it to sound like he's in a cave or anything like that, but we do want to give him a sense of space. So we're going to choose an open bus. We're going to send to an open bus. For this one, I'm going to choose a different plugin. Let's choose the Air Reverb. And there's maybe like a small room or, yeah. Let's try that and see what that sounds like.
The house smelled.
We got to make sure the mix is at 100%.
The house smelled of cigarettes and a faint whiff of athlete's foot. Jackson set his duffel down next to the dining room table and walked into the living room. There were four cats strewn across the two couches and a table that no one will let him have, despite the fact that it had...
Right, so we don't want to put him in a cave, but now we've got a little bit of air around him, maybe just a hair.
The house smelled...
And we can play with that as we add more tracks and sound effects and music and see if we need more or less, but I think that's a good start.